The priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
Intercepting enemy communications.
We're under attack! It's the division!
Everyone! This is it. You know what you need to do.
Agent down.
The main control room for them through the deep sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
Radio repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The Outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you. trail cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it. Like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
Down.
rail. You need to shut it down. Is anybody reading this? Disable the motherfucking monorail!
Should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
They weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricade. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Us.
Explosives detected. Agent down. Nearby.
She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Deceased.
What a fucking waste. Think of the good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. What a fucking waste.
An agent is no longer in your group.